the spirit in the stillbirth.
Oh, hi, Janet.
Yeah, I'm great. How are you?
Awesome.
What are you implying?
Yeah, it's due in 2 months. Oh my god, I can't wait.
The wrestling's going really well. By the way, I'm getting interviewed on the Marcus Helbling Hour tonight. Yeah, real soon, so.
Alright, great. Yeah, let's do lunch soon, okay? Alright. Bye, Janet.
On the show today, we have Jackie Kelly. She is a pregnant professional wrestler. How are you doing tonight, Jackie?
I am doing fantastic. How are you doing?
Amazing. Would you please tell the audience about your journey to become a professional wrestler?
Alright, well, I pretty much started wrestling as soon as I got pregnant. The day that I found out, I just had this weird epiphany and just felt like I had this calling that I had never pursued, and I figured that why not just go for it? I mean, you only live once, so I started there, and I've been working my way up the ladder.
Some great courage. What does the baby daddy feel about this?
I'm sure he's pretty happy for me. I mean, he's gotta think it's damn sexy. I don't know why he wouldn't. Of course, he left a couple months ago.
Brave words.
Thank you.
Brave words from Jackie Kelly. Why don't you show me some of these moves?
All right. Yeah, die, bitch. How do you like that? Yeah, you're my bitch. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Hi, Dr. Bradshaw. This is Jackie Kelly. I just wanted to talk to you about my pregnancy. See, I'm just kind of worried because I haven't felt the baby kicking at all in days, and I think I should come and see you about it. All right, Saturday should be fine. All right, thank you. Bye.
Hi, Dr. Bradshaw.
Let's get you on this table and examine you.
Oh, there's the baby coming out. Your baby's dead, yo.
Give me my baby. You killed it. This looks nothing like his father. I have to go.
Wait. Come back.
I can't give you back to them. Just run away from here. But I still haven't named you. I think I'll call you Cameron. Run away, little one. Can't break my heart again.
Cameron the Stillbird, going down the drain. He'll never see the sunshine, he'll never see the rain. He's headed for some toxic waste, he'll never be the same. Cameron Stillbird, the story of his fame.
Alas, I am alive, but I cannot move, no matter how hard I try.
I am a kindred spirit.
I set forth for my family many years ago, so I could find a body to call my own. This journey is a hard one. This journey is a difficult one. My mission is to build a temple for the glorious Ichtab. The trees are beautiful, this plumage. I find myself often distracted by the little pleasures in life. Being a spirit, I find it hard to follow my temptations.
I am a kindred spirit!
And it was a good day.
Wow, what a great morning.
I think I'll go out and wander around today.
Hey look, a dolly!
You're coming home with me.
Good night, sweet dolly. We'll play fun tomorrow.
Folks pull together. It's July 4th forever. Down in Celebration, Florida. The neighbors bring you coffee, and everyone's always happy. Down in Celebration, Florida.
I'm alive.
You're alive.
I am a kindred spirit.
I'm gonna make my family proud.
I will build a temple, and I will save the virgins from the apocalypse.
Good for you! This is amazing.
I've got a mountain of dreams to climb before I get to that house on the hill that keeps the lady of my morning in a brown earthen pot on the sill of a window that looks out across the valley, probably always will.
You know, I haven't named you yet. You're gonna be Cameron.
Reminds me of my mother.
Look, it's a beautiful flower!
The gods are humble among us.
Wow, tell us more, O wise flower.
Keep close the ones that make you free, for they shall be nurturing.
Let's pick this flower for Mother.
Beauty isn't earned.
We should.
To the graveyard we go.
These rocks will make a fine temple. This will be the first wall.
This body is not strong enough to build a temple. Perhaps I'll set my sights higher. My family deserves much more than this. This young boy is too weak. He doesn't have much to live for. The glorious Ikhtab deserves much better.
There's only one thing that can be done.
Cameron, my baby! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Cameron!
This is my friend Drew.
Nice to meet you.